Hello, Mark Satterfield here. Hope you're having a great week and I hope you're going to have a wonderful weekend. But before you go, I've got a couple of articles that I really think you're going to enjoy this week. The first is titled, What Everyone Needs to Know About Attracting More New Clients. And all of us that own our own businesses, or consultants or advisors, keeping the pipeline full with brand new prospects that we can then convert into paying clients is, you know, it's one of the big ongoing challenges. And I share with you in this article three things that I think everyone ought to know who's focusing on consistently attracting more brand new clients. One of those, of course, is to focus on systems rather than activities. And by that, I mean, we all get enamored with the bright, shiny object, the newest social media tool, the newest internet method, the newest way to persuade someone. And there's nothing wrong with that, don't get me wrong. But unless it's incorporated into a holistic system, it really doesn't perform, it doesn't get you the results that you want. So I share some thoughts which I think are going to be helpful to you. Now, second article, again, when we talk about getting more new clients, of course, the big thing everybody wants to know is how can I get more traffic? How can I get more people visiting my website, visiting my blog? Well, the good news is that there are a lot more options available to us today. Back, you know, going back home, not that long ago, 5-6 years, we really only had two options. One was to advertise on Google, or the other was to try to optimize the poop out of our site so that it would rank high in the search engine listings. And getting on the first page of Google in terms of the natural search listings, it's becoming increasingly difficult. And what happens is Google keeps changing its algorithm, so it's a constantly moving target. Well, that's the bad news. But the good news is that we've got a lot of options in terms of advertising, specifically advertising on social media sites. And the great news about that is that it's dirt cheap. So I share with you the different options that you have in terms of advertising in the various social media sites. I give you kind of pros and cons for each of them, give you a sense for what you might want to budget. I think you're going to find it enormously helpful. So again, thanks for being a subscriber. I think you're going to enjoy this week's articles, and I'll look forward to connecting with you at the same time next week. This is Mark Satterfield. Bye for now.